I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the default photo upload quality on WhatsApp. By default, whenever you upload a photo to WhatsApp, that photo gets compressed. As a result, the version of that photo people see on WhatsApp can look a little grainy. Thankfully, WhatsApp makes it easy to change the default quality of photos you upload so that you can either prioritize quality to guarantee that people see the best version of that photo possible, or you can prioritize reducing data usage and upload a heavily compressed, lower quality version of that photo. Now let's walk through the steps to change the default photo upload quality on WhatsApp. Step 1. Launch WhatsApp on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 2. Tap Settings in the menu along the bottom of the screen. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 3. Tap Storage and Data in the list of options. The Storage and Data menu screen is shown. Step 4. Tap Media Upload Quality. The next screen shows you options for the final quality of media that you upload to WhatsApp. By default, this setting will be set to auto, which compresses your uploaded photos to reduce the data that gets used. Choosing best quality will upload the highest quality image possible, but that will result in a larger file that may be difficult for some WhatsApp users to download. Alternatively, choosing data saver will result in a smaller file being uploaded. While this file will be easier for other users to download and access, it will be heavily compressed and may look grainy. Step 5. Tap to place a checkmark next to the option you want to apply to photos you upload to WhatsApp going forward. In this example, I'll choose best quality. Your settings will be changed going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.